Today, a 40-year police veteran took the traditional last radio call, 10-7, for the last time. In New Tazewell, Michael Patton celebrated his retirement. He's worked for New Tazewell Police for 40 years, and he is one of the longest-serving police officers in East Tennessee.
Helping people here in the community, the super community, and yeah, I just wanted to stay here and help all I could.
We're grateful you did, sir. Congratulations on your retirement. Be safe and be well.